We've never been anywhere like this before. Well, I've not.
So. I have not either, mate.
Getting to a great venue where it's like a theatre or something, doing a festival like this is like that equivalent.
Yeah.
Very impressive, I'd say.
Yeah, I was looking out the tour bus window when we were driving in, just like, wow. Will she love me? Dance music now is massive now, it's like huge. Like, whereas when I was growing up and when I was going to festivals, it wasn't as big as it is now. But I think there's so many people who cross over between the two. Do you know what I mean? Just because you like dance music doesn't necessarily mean you like bands and
stuff.
Yeah,
there's that much music to take in these days,
exactly,
isn't there?
Yeah.
It's like 2017, so everyone's into loads of different stuff. So I reckon people who are into dance music will probably be into us as well.
Yeah, and we take influence a lot, like some of the different things. We listen to dance music, so.
Yeah, so we're not like regimented in what we listen to.
Yeah, so yeah, it's pretty good.
Charlemagne was kind of what broke us through to like more mainstream stuff, so that always gets well received. So at a festival, Charlemagne will probably go down the best.
You have to ask us afterwards, see what you say.
Stop, you know.